Alright guys, I need a little bit of help here. I am currently up, I'm trying to upload an app to the App Store, and I'm getting some weird errors here. I'll see if you guys can help me out. So I'm going to choose the application. And I'm getting these two. So I need your help. If you'll put in the comment section, how do I fix these problems? I will give credit to who helped me out with this in future videos. Thank you.